Young kid stepped in from the cold. He ordered up a drink. He said, "Don't look surprised, old man. I'm older than you think. If I was a talking kind, I could tell you a thing or two. And since you didn't ask, let me show you my tattoos." He said, "I got this rose in Memphis in some back old alley dump. Picked this eagle up in Dallas. Man, I sure was good and drunk. And you know the way I see it, if it gets any worse out there, a guy like me hasn't got a prayer." The old man poured some coffee. He said, "This one's on me." Set down a cigarette and rolled up the sleeve. So take a good look here, my friend. You see what these are? Just my ragged old and jagged old and airy scars. He said, "I got this one in Paris in a war before you were born, and this one when I was half your age working on my daddy's farm. And you know the way I see it, son, you ain't seen what I've seen. 'Cause tattoos and scars are different things." been here for all these years, and what I know is this: if you look and listen close, a man will show you what he is. You know the way I see it, you've been round, you're still green. 'Cause tattoos and scars are different things.
A young kid stepped in from the cold. He ordered up a drink. He said, "Don't look surprised, old man. I'm older than you think."
We went out for beers and a couple laughs, knowing full well that every bad joke that Jimmy told might be his last. So we laughed like the world wasn't at war, said things to him we'd never said before, and he teared up as he held up his glass. He said, "Boys, if I don't make it back, have a beer for me. Don't waste no tears on me. On Friday night, sit on the visitor side and cheer for the home team. Drive my Camaro 90 miles an hour down a red rock road, with Born to Run blasting on the radio. Someone good enough for Amy, who would love her like I would have, if I don't make it back." We said, "Hey man, that ain't gonna happen. Don't even think like that. If we know you, you'll pull through without a scratch." He pulled me aside in the parking lot, said, "Amy and me, we're gonna tie the knot. You're my best man, just wanted you to know that, just in case I don't make it back. Have a beer for me. Don't waste no tears on me. On Friday night, sit on the visitor side and cheer for the home team. Drive my Camaro 90 miles an hour down a red rock road, we're Born to Run blasting on the radio. And find someone good enough for Amy, who will love her like I would have, if I don't make it back. If the good Lord calls me home, I'd like to think my friends will think about me when I'm gone." Well, Miller Lite ain't my brand, but I drink one every now and then in his honor. We ain't missed a home game yet. Had that Camaro at 110 on Red Rock Road when the speakers blow. And I introduced Amy to a friend of mine from Monroe. He's a good old boy, but you know, she just ain't ready.